Lorenzo Leonardo Harrison, the architect and father of the Jewel Dominion steel guitar legacy. Lorenzo played with the skill of a surgeon, constantly redefining what could be played on the steel guitar. Lorenzo Harrison's name is synonymous with the steel guitar, and to this day, he is the most influential steel player in the history of the church. Lorenzo joined up with Chief Jewel and the Jewel Dominion Church of the Living God upon marrying Nettie Mae Campbell Harrison in 1942. From 1942 to 1957, Lorenzo Harrison, Harvey Jones, and Cornelia Burns formed a musical trio that reigned supreme, producing what is known today as the Jewel Sound. During the 2009 Sacred Strings Showcase Concert in Toledo, Ohio, Lorenzo was presented the Sacred Steel Legend Award in his honor. In 2010, he was inducted into the Sacred Steel Hall of Fame. James Rudolph Golden, affectionately known as Tubby, was born in Warren, Ohio, December 22, 1937. Tubby was trained under the tutelage of Lorenzo Harrison and became one of the masters of the Sacred Steel movement. Tubby is one of the few accomplished pedal steel players in the Jewel Dominion Church. Tubby was a member of the New Revelation Band, which recorded with Reverend Mackley Washburn on his Spreading the Gospel album. He also recorded on the Pacific Records label with the Golden Brothers in 1971. During the 2009 Sacred Strings Showcase Concert in Toledo, Ohio, he was presented with the Sacred Steel Legend Award in his honor. In 2010, he was inducted into the Sacred Steel Hall of Fame.
God's children get to
Ronnie P. Hall was born and raised in Detroit, Michigan, to Philip and Ruby Hall. Ronnie grew into a multi-talented musician, fluently playing the bass, rhythm, and steel guitars. His early influences were Felton Williams Jr. and Lorenzo Harrison. Bishop Hall is currently the senior pastor of the Mount Carmel Full Gospel Assembly Incorporated, located in Ecorse, Michigan. Ronnie established Golden Sacred Strings Incorporated to preserve his works and place in the history of sacred steel. Ronnie has produced several DVDs, CDs, and background tracks to his credit. During the 2009 Sacred Strings Showcase in Toledo, Ohio, he was presented with the Sacred Steel Legend Award. In 2010, he was inducted into the Sacred Steel Hall of Fame. Maurice Ted Beard, born June 15, 1935, to Maurice Sr. and Fannie Mae Asbury Beard. Ted began his music career as a member of the Jewel Dominion Church of the Living God, where he played the steel guitar in the church band with his brothers Douglas and Billy. Ted is pastor of the Joy Road House of God Church in Detroit, Michigan. Ted has an audio CD playing some of his signature tunes. He has also produced an instructional video teaching the basics of sacred steel music. During the 2009 Sacred Strings Showcase in Toledo, Ohio, he was presented with the Sacred Steel Legend Award. In 2010, he was inducted into the Sacred Steel Hall of Fame.
Henry Wayne White, born to Son Henry White and Mary Jane Hartwell of Detroit, Michigan. Wayne began his music career in the Jewel Dominion Church of the Living God. After taking a serious interest in the steel guitar, Wayne began to follow in the footsteps of Felton Williams Jr. and Lorenzo Harrison. Wayne became a master of the steel guitar tradition, inspiring many young musicians to carry the Sacred Steel legacy on. During the 2009 Sacred Strings Showcase concert in Toledo, Ohio, he received the Legends Award. In 2010, Wayne was inducted into the Sacred Steel Hall of Fame. Ned Mays was born in Tupelo, Mississippi, November 15, 1941, to Ned Sr. and Irene Mays. The family moved to Mount Clemens, Michigan, and later relocated to Kansas City, Missouri. It was here that his father, Ned Mays Sr., built and pastored the Church of the Living God. Ned is multi-talented and was introduced to the steel guitar between ages 4 or 5 years old in Mount Clemens, Michigan. His two brothers, Lloyd and Mac Mays, taught him to play guitar. After attending Jewel's Academy in Nashville, Ned returned to Kansas City, where he played regularly with the legendary Harvey Jones. Ned currently resides in Detroit, Michigan with his lovely wife, Alberta Mays. Ned received the Legends Award during the annual Sacred Strings Concert in Toledo, Ohio. He was later inducted into the Sacred Steel Hall of Fame in 2010. Calvin Cook, born January 11, 1944, grew up in Cleveland, Ohio. Calvin has played the Pentecostal circuit since he was 14 years old as a member of the Jewel Dominion Church of the Living God. Growing up in church, he was raised with a deep-seated understanding of the power of music. Calvin later joined the Keith Dominion Church and developed into a very gifted and anointed steel player and vocalist, touching the lives of so many as he traveled the world playing in the name of Jesus. He is a role model to many aspiring steel players, and his dedication to the tradition of sacred steel will be remembered for years to come. Calvin is the most decorated sacred steel player to date, receiving many honors throughout the secular world. Calvin was presented with the Legends Award at the 2009 Sacred String Showcase Concert in Toledo, Ohio. He was inducted into the Sacred Steel Hall of Fame in 2010. The Campbell Brothers are based out of Rochester, New York. They developed their musical skills within the Keith Dominion House of God Church. The father of the band, Bishop Charles Campbell, is the motivating force behind the brothers as well as their biggest supporter. Chuck Campbell was the first to introduce the pedal steel into the Keith Dominion sacred steel tradition. He is the trendsetter that many aspiring pedal steel players began to imitate. Band members are Derek Campbell on lap steel, Phil Campbell on rhythm guitar, Chuck Campbell on pedal steel, and Carlton Campbell on drums. The Campbell brothers have ministered throughout the United States, Europe, Japan, and Africa. They have received many awards and accolades, including the National Treasure Award given to Chuck Campbell from the National Endowment for the Arts in Washington, D.C. Kashaya Hunter, born Willie Kashaya Hunter III. Kashaya is the son of Bishop Willie and Elder Gail P. Hunter of Atlanta, Georgia. He is multi-talented and well-known as a steel guitarist, bass guitarist, and a singer. Kashaya began his musical journey in 1998 as a steel player and later helped form the Sacred Steel Band known today as the ATL Crew. Band members are Brian Render on lead guitar, Ron Walker on bass guitar, Brian Bush on drums, and Kashaya Hunter on steel guitar and vocals. His goal is to let God have his way and to give God all the praises due him through his gift of music as he attempts to touch the lost and hurting. The Amazing Grace Praise Band consists of a group of young men from the Jewel Dominion line of Mother Tate's Church, the Church of the Living God. Delray Grace Sr. is the steel guitarist and leader of the Praise Ensemble. Born September 28, 1960, to Curtis and Loretta Brown Lee Grace in Toledo, Ohio. Delray attended the State Line Church of the Living God, where his grandmother, the late Bishop Ella Mae Dupree, was his pastor for the first 35 years of his life. As a teenager in the church, Del was inspired to play music by some of the great tradition bearers of the Sacred Steel movement: Wayne White, Felton Williams, James Tubby Golden, and Lorenzo Harrison. Dale's supporting cast consists of his brother-in-law Jay Caver on lead guitar, son Delray Grace Jr. on bass guitar, nephew Christopher Pope on drums, and his lovely wife Kelly Grace on tambourine. The goal of the praise band is to praise the Lord on the string instruments, which is our spiritual sacrifice unto the Lord. After 40 years of playing lap steel guitar, Aubrey is a true legend and master artist in his own right. At the age of 6, Aubrey developed a great passion for the lap steel. After 3 years of much practice, he began playing for church services at the age of 9 years old. His skill level was so amazing that local churches and other events began inviting him to play for services and venues. It wasn't long before Aubrey began to travel to other cities and states, spreading the gospel of sacred steel.